So now the time haters are in slavery times, right? And stuff is still kind of going good in the sketch. Okay. Just keep let it play out. Let's see what's happening.
Uh-oh, fellas. Looks as though we have company.
What the hell are you niggers doing out here?
We are the time haters. We traveled all the way back through time to call you a cracker.
You better watch your mouth.
Actually, you better watch your mouth, white boy, before I put these gators up your ass and show you inside some style.
It's enough!
Jack, I can't be no slave, Silky.
Oh, good God. Look, Silky, he done pulled out a whip.
Nice whip. This here is a pistol. Reach for the sky, honky.
Honky?
Honky is a racial epithet used for white people. It was made popular by a man named George Jefferson in the 1970s. You see, he and his wife, Weezy, had a dry cleaning business, so they moved on up to the east side to a deluxe apartment in the sky. They finally got a piece of the pie. Convoluted story, I'll admit. But the point is this, that in the future, all black people will be free.
And in a second, this is what stopped the whole show. This stopped, I mean, literally the whole episode came to a screeching halt. Right here, as a matter of fact, I can predict this episode comes to a screeching halt right now. But I'll show it.
When's we gonna be free?
That is a good question, my man. How about now-ish?
Apparently, shooting a slave master isn't funny to anybody but me and Neil. If I could, I'd do it every episode. So that was that one.